Fit 150, Ideal Metabolism, Ideal Weight, is a unique mind-body fitness program developed by Dr. Dongjin Zhang that addresses the link between metabolic disorders and weight loss. This program brings new hope to the millions of chronically overweight people in the United States and in the world. Millions of people try to lose weight, but usually gain it all back, and sometimes even more. Even if they do lose weight, it's not always in the places where they want to lose it.
I had been diagnosed as having type 2 diabetes about a year ago, and that's when I began to get serious about my health. The diabetic measure that they use is called A1C. 6.5% or higher is operationally defined as type 2 diabetes. My blood measures, the last one in March was 7.2. The most recent one is 5.9. They say it's type 2 diabetes controlled with diet, but I know the full story there is that it's a lot more than diet that's controlling it, because it's the practices that I'm using in fit as well as my diet and losing weight and a lot of other things.
Many weight loss programs focus mainly on diet and workouts rather than addressing underlying metabolic issues. Since the metabolism has not changed, most people fail to achieve their weight loss goals. Fit 150, Ideal Metabolism, Ideal Weight, has been specifically developed to address metabolic imbalance in a very powerful way. Dr. Zhang has dedicated himself to sharing this program with individuals and groups all over the world to help eliminate one of the most pressing health issues of our time. Dr. Zhang is trained in both Eastern and Western medicines, with a PhD in comparative medicine, as well as a degree of Doctor of Acupuncture and Oriental Medicine from the Oregon College of Oriental Medicine. Dr. Zhang is the former head of the Texas College of Traditional Chinese Medicine in Austin, Texas. Through simple, effective exercises and guided visualizations, the Fit 150 program will help you reset your metabolism to a healthy, balanced state. When you reset your metabolism, not only can you lose weight, you can keep it off.
Before I started iFit 150, I was feeling sluggish. I was really feeling like my digestion was sluggish, my appetite was not very strong. And after iFit 150, I definitely feel much more vitality, much more energy, and it demonstrates itself in what I can do during the day. I take on more tasks, I don't get so tired after them, and I just all around feel more energy and feel good about my body.
Fit 150 is also unique in that it uses the mind to affect changes in our health. It teaches a mental blueprint for longevity and health not found in any other systems. It uses the mind and intentions directly along with physical techniques to help you to not only lose weight and to bring balance to your metabolism, but also to your hormones, cholesterol, blood pressure, blood sugar, and thyroid. Fit 150 does not involve calorie counting, working out for hours at the gym, or going on stringent diets. It teaches special techniques for exercising in a way that is fun and that makes the body happy.
Especially like when the people jogging with the radio in their ears, that means that they are bored for the jogging. Now, what we are doing is very enjoyable and a lot of fun, and then that is very good for the endocrine system and hormone balance.
Fit 150 teaches techniques that burn fat without burning much muscle energy, so that rather than struggling with hunger, your appetite becomes balanced and you effortlessly shed unwanted pounds.
Fit 150, Ideal Metabolism, Ideal Weight, is a specialized program based on the theory of intended evolution. Human beings have the ability to choose what goals they want to achieve. In this way, your mind has the remarkable ability to accelerate evolution through the power of focused intention.
Your mind can actually tell your body how and when to change. You are what you intend to be. The stronger, clearer, and more specific your intention for your life is, the stronger, healthier, and longer your life can be, and the better your ability to change. For instance, we often see that those who want to live longer, who have a strong intention or goal for living, many times do live longer. For example, the American presidents Thomas Jefferson and John Adams, although not in good health, both had the strong intention to live until the 50th anniversary of the country. They both passed away on July 4th, 1826, the 50th anniversary of the United States. This program truly puts your health back in your hands by providing you with the tools to achieve and maintain your ideal metabolism and your ideal weight.
The 36 inches of loss in the first 6 weeks was pretty remarkable. I didn't lose the weight in the beginning, and it was a little frustrating, but when I measured, I couldn't believe it. The inches were coming off, I could feel it in my clothing, and then the weight started falling. So that was pretty impressive. And I haven't had a hot flash since I started the program. I've got a lot more energy, I feel more balanced, and you know, it's just great.
The distinction between then and now, in a nutshell, is the difference between being out of control and being in control. The distinction between a sense of hopelessness about my health and the future of my life, my health, and a sense of calm assurance. And that I plan to live to be a very old age, but not just to struggle to survive and deal with the pain and deal with this human suffering that the body can bring. But no, I intend to live a very long golden age.